I hate my brain damaged sister. Am dying but haven't told anyone. My ex-wife committed suicide on Monday and I still haven't told my kids. I fucking hate my neighbors. Cause they're gonna taste my I got that